Ruby on Rails 7 is out. Code along on a guided journey through the Rails 7 Getting Started Guide and beyond with test-driven development. There has never been a better time to learn Ruby on Rails. Hit the ground running with the newest version. Go to statelesscode.com/getting-started with Rails 7 to level up. Welcome to the Stateless Codecast. This is episode number 23 in our series, statelesscode.com WordPress. So we're in the middle of this improved comment styling story here, and I've got it so that we've got kind of the padding on those nested comments looking better. We still obviously need to fix the links on the dark background need to look better, and then we also need to do some hover work on the light background there, but we're getting closer on it. And then, we'll continue on. So I think on the child comments, I'm just gonna go with the alternate of the overall parent without like doing alternating children of those things. So that's the first thing I'll, and I was in the process of applying some more stuff to the kind of a different structure to the to the padding and margin of those child comments. So I'll work on that. I'll pause and finish adapting those classes, and then we'll go from there. All right, so give that a shot. See how that goes. So let's take a look at this. So I think we're all right on the small size. Let's go into our larger sizes here. That's not too bad. I don't think that we need quite as much margin bottom there. Yeah, the margin bottom is kind of too much. So let's modify that. There. Maybe make it 3. All See what that does for us. And then that built successfully. See if the it's still I think a bit much. For most cases, it's not an issue. It's just those deeply, deeply nested ones where it gets a bit weird. Maybe I've got padding somewhere that I'm not accounting for. P8, there we go. Where is my not need to scale. Wait for it to compile. All right, so still waiting here. That's because we didn't just failed the build, we crashed all together on yarn mix here. Let that compile. Alright, we built successfully. Let's see if so in the children, I don't think I mind that too much. We just need to, again, make the links better. So I'm going to try just going on the child comments all one type and see if I like it better. All right, let's see what I think of this. believe I'm less fond of this. Let's go back to the way things were. All right. Did we get back to the status quo ante correctly? I think we did. Okay. So now we just need to get our links in order. So take a look at how we did. Something along those lines. So that's our dark with light links. I think that works. And then in our light, we need dark links. So we'll go see blue. Do 700. Give that a shot. Oh, we need to start our server back up. And I messed things up. So I've got a SAS error. Sooner or later, I will learn to put stuff above the apply. I still have mistakes. Not applying. Try again. Now our build is successful. Let us go and take a look at these comments. Oh, I went the wrong way with those. It looks good on the light, but not. Oh no. That's the way I want it. Oh, you know, I bet I didn't apply it to all the children. Properly. I did not. I wonder if, since I'm in the comments here, I can just do dot even and dot odd. Call it a day. All right, let's see how that came out. No, those. You are dot odd. Why are you? Or dot even. that might make me go back on my preference if I can't get that to look better. The light. Am I seeing any gold on light green? Becomes even. And only how far is our nesting taking place here? Maybe if I put it in the realm of list item. Maybe that will help us. All right, did that help us? The magic eight ball. No, that made things worse. We lost all our odds and evens at the top level. Undo that. Resave. All right. What does that give me now? Gets me back to where I was, except that. So here for the children, maybe I just go with a for one thing, I don't like the margin right or the border right. I think for anything that's a child, margin right and border right are going to be zero. All right, so I made border zero. Let's see if that makes it look Still getting some. Padding, all right, it looks like. Yep, right there. Okay, and then. So let's get these children to behave. See, spectrum here, so maybe 500. Give that a shot. And then we need a reasonable anchor. So that'll be fairly dark. So we'll go with that a shot. You know, that might just work. make sure that this is a child of a dark here. It's getting the light, or getting the dark link. Put a We obviously need to work on the form, but I think that works. All right, so I can go darker on that, on those links, I think. There we go. 900. Still discernible. And then we'll stop there. We'll work on the comment form in the next episode. But let me commit actually what I've got so far. So we'll look at our message. All right, so we've got our commit message. Push to the remote, and we'll get to the comment form the next episode.
Thanks for watching this Stateless Codecast. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. You can follow us on social media at Stateless Code. Until next time, keep coding, and don't aggress against peaceful people or vote for others to do so on your behalf.